Alright boys, welcome back. So today I'm going to be starting a new series called Hypixel Bedwars. It's not really a series, I'm going to be honest with you. But this is what's going to happen. So I haven't been recording for a very long time, about a week or two. Very sorry about that. I'm going to get back into recording because I want to get YouTuber rank on the Hypixel platform. And you need 30k for that, so... Oh, someone's live streaming. Anyway, yeah, so... Every 2 days, I'll be recording. Well, I'll try my very best to get a recording out on Hypixel. Now, most videos are going to be on Hypixel. Maybe some of them will be on FTAM when our super base is done. But, yeah, most videos will be on Hypixel Bedwars. New game mode just came out, so you're going to be recording that. I'm here with Black Bubbles, also known as Nauda.
Hi.
Yeah, he's a retard. He's also known as the... he's also known as the Dutch boy. So, yeah, we're going to get into this game of... We're gonna play two games, and then after playing two games, we're probably just gonna end the video there. Because, you know, I wanna keep it simple, but I also wanna make... Like, you know what I mean? The shorter the videos, the more quantity I can make. I might even make two videos a day, and then just upload them every 2 days. It depends. Alright, let's get into the video. We're doing some 40 wars. These new guns look really cool, actually. I saw Technoblade's video on it. And that looked fun as hell, so... We actually got our first win, me and him's, doubles, me and Nauda, just call him Nauda. I know his name's Black Bubbles, but my friend lended him an ult, so, you know. Let's see how easy this game mode is actually to win.
True.
I think it's gonna be quite hard. No, it's not. It's a bit hard. I don't think we should rush. We should. Nauda, this is how to...
When items are just fell off. Don't you have a guinea pig too? Don't you have a guinea pig too?
Yeah, I have guinea pig.
I'm getting shot at from like times.
Bro, we just lost our bed. Me need views. You swearing actually makes me get less views.
Oh no.
Yes, let's go! PvP god here. So instead of stabbing- wait, now get this, okay. So instead of stabbing people, we're shooting people. Now, which do you think's worse, getting stabbed or shot? I'm not sure, actually.
I think her steps.
I think it's like a trick question, you know? Like, it could be better. Like, shot you could die from. Stabbing, you could survive, if you think about it.
Created by farmers today. And yesterday. And any other day. No, just it's regular.
No! Free views. Let's go. I'm back with Nauda. Hello, Nauda. Say hello again. Bro, all of green just disconnected, literally. There's like two of them now. Oh, what the hell? I cannot translate this. Let me pull up Google Translate. If it was like a different language, I'd be able to translate, but because it's symbols, like Chinese is symbols, I can't really translate that.
Hello, can you just understand?
I'm gonna guess what it says. Hello, my name is Bob, and I'm gonna kill all of you. Ha, sure, Bob. Let's go 1v1 me in PvP. I speak Dutch now.
I know in
Dutch. It's nay, right? Am I correct?
Nay.
I knew it. I am good at Dutch, guys. I'm learning Dutch now. You're my tutor. Teach me Dutch, please.
Okay, 2 + 2 = 4. Minus 1 = 3. Quick math.
I'm actually thinking of visiting Dutch when we're older. Because if you guys didn't know, okay, me, Nauda, and Melon are all going to meet up one day. I'm not even joking. That's not even a joke. We are going to meet up.
I think when will you go to the Netherlands?
Even if Melon, like, if, you know, if Melon doesn't, like, want to come, like...
That'd be sad if Melon didn't want to go.
Yeah, but the thing is, though, even if Melon didn't want to go, we would still meet up. Like, do you actually want to meet up? Like, I'm being legit serious. Would you want to meet up?
Yes.
Like, I'm we should do it. Like, we could be lifelong friends, literally. Imagine we're in our 80s and we're still playing Minecraft. Hey, Nauda, you want to kill this guy? It's
pretty the worst. I'm pretty sure
really good old man accent. I'm not even joking. But, there's this guy with 100k subscribers on YouTube. His name's Fruit. Well, look him up later. His name's Fruity Wolf, right? I'm friends with him on Discord. I spoke to him today, and you know what he told me? He told me the main way of getting subscribers quickly on YouTube, or just like gaining subs until it's just continuous, like have an upload schedule. He said to me, just get an upload schedule and you'll be fine. And he's, I'm doing that right. That's what I'm gonna do now. Upload schedule. And it, cool. Honestly, people are, like, they're not gonna wanna watch a YouTuber who uploads about, like, once a month. Like, no one's gonna watch that. If they like their your content, clearly they're gonna, you know, watch your video. They're gonna wanna watch your videos more. So, yeah, I thought about it, and I was like, yeah, that's true, though. Like, it's true. Like, more upload schedule, the better, the better. I'm gonna stop talking about YouTube upload schedule. Okay, I'm out of police help. Oh my god. Loot. I'm gonna loot till I...
Why do I always die in that spot?
I just got shot.
Nice. They're patching it up though, so...
just fell off. We won the last game! Oh my god, now my skin and the wind blended really well. Guys, we won the game. Let's go. That's the win for me. I'll see you guys in the next one. And peace!